taken in various ways, and what he plans to do with the rest of the visit, and what is he going to say about what Jeremy Corbyn's been saying with that unprecedented